Alright, I've tried the new extractor's C# code into Blender, and so far I put this variable up the top here, put this round on top here, 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 put edges up end, put vertices and edges around in there, and for some reason, this code doesn't seem to work for some reason on the GHEs, and it never works actually, because for some reason only this code works. But when I try this method, for some reason, it still have tangles and knots for some reason. And I can't get this working for some reason.